1,000 feet per second. You still take me by surprise. I just know we can't be over. I can see it in your eyes. Making every kind of silence takes a lot to realize. It's worse to finish than to start all over and never let it lie. And as long as I can feel you holding on, I won't fall. Even if you said I was wrong, I'm not perfect, but I keep trying. 'Cause that's what I said I would do from the start. I'm not alive if I'm lonely, so please don't leave. Was it something I said, or just my personality?
Megan Ryan. Some of you may also know me as Megan DeRozier.
I am Jelena Miles.
I am Haley Rogers.
And I'm Celia Crozier.
We are from the 8th grade Girl Scout Troop 9288. We are teaming up with the Des Moines County Wildlife on a project to collect used t-shirts for the animals they take care of. The pictures you just saw were all of animals that have been taken care of in our area by trained wildlife rehabilitators.
Wildlife rehabilitation involves caring for sick, injured, or orphaned native wild animals with the goal of returning them healthy to their natural habitat.
The Des Moines County Wildlife Rehab is funded by private donations. All donations, large and small, are greatly appreciated and go directly to the care, feeding, housing, and medical attention of the animals.
You can help by bringing used, unwanted t-shirts to school. The t-shirts can be used in many ways to help the animals that are being cared for. They can be used as bedding, rags for cleaning, and even make them hammocks to sleep or play in.
Collections will start April 16th and will go until Friday, April 25th. Collection boxes will be located in the following areas: for high school, academic seminar classes, junior high, rap classes, and in the elementary, your homeroom classes.
Although we all know that you're kind, giving falcons that love to help animals, we also have prizes for the classes at each level who bring in the most t-shirts.
This is the best part. Besides helping animals, your class can earn a Girl Scout cookie party if you bring in the most t-shirts.
Your class can earn a Girl Scout cookie party if you bring in the most t-shirts.
If that doesn't sound fun, you also get to have the cookie party with us. Come on, who doesn't love some Thin Mints, Caramel Delights, or peanut butter patties?
Don't forget lemonades and shortbread.
For thanks lots and peanut butter sandwiches.
So over spring break, be sure to clean out your closet and drawers and bring your t-shirts to school to help our project for the Des Moines County Wildlife Rehab.
Falling 1,000 feet per second, you still take. Falling 1,000 feet per second, you still take me by surprise. I just know we can't be over. I can see it in your eyes.